people were saying, I think Canelo's losing something on the fastball. Slower, maybe his defense isn't as good. If Jermell Charlo gets in there and boxes him, out-punches him, he gets a win. Your thoughts?
Oh, we'll see. We'll see. And I understand what the people say, and I agree. No, I don't look my best in the last two fights. But I know why, and I'm ready for this fight. And we'll see. We'll see what is going to happen. You're going to see something different.
Going to see something different is what he said. Mel, you know what? You can watch tape. You can go to the fight and see a fighter and have this impression of that fighter. But then when you're in the ring with him, it's something different. What is Canelo Alvarez about to find out about Jermell Charlo on September 30th?
That I'm not just a little Charlo. I'm the big Charlo. So he gonna realize that I'm what I am, and I say I am. So Canelo will see that I packed a good punching power. I got good lateral movement, good abilities to move around the ring, and I'm a general just like he is. And so he'll see that September 30th, it won't be a walk in the park. And just as well as, you know, he's gonna do something different and do something better. Same thing with me. But I'm not gonna overtrain or overstep or overthink it. I'm gonna just get in there and do what I do and have fun.
Same question, Canelo. People.